And I'm just putting with a little bit of this milk oil. I know. No, I just like putting it under my eyes. I went upstairs and Hunter was sleeping. Jameson's awake, but
she was. She dozed off. She texted me and she said, "Look."
So. Yeah. That's that. And then I just go in with my teeth whitener. I don't know what this brand is, guys. But this is the Everyday Glow one for your teeth. Just gonna twist it up just like that and just. The shadow when we were younger, you are my boo. Yeah, she can have I'll be back in 10 minutes once this is all wiped off. 10 minutes. So it has been 10 minutes. This is all wiped off. As you can see, teeth are looking better. They suggest to take a drink after. And still, looks really good. I'm gonna go in and brush my hair with this wet brush. I section it into three parts. One this side, some in the back, and then some on this side, but I just have it sectioned in two parts right now. Just to brush this side, just because I don't want to get any of the other hair dragged in on it. So my hair is about like 2 feet long, really long. So we're gonna section that into the third part and just brush this. So we gotta like, you know. So thank you guys so much for watching my nighttime routine. I do braid my hair, but it doesn't need to be on camera. So thank you guys so much for watching my nighttime routine. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Make sure to tune in next time on the Montana channel. And yeah, bye.